إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي، يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. لبيك اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم، 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 اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم،
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم،
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم، اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم، اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم، اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه وسلم تسليما بقدر عظمة ذلك في كل وقت وحين، فاعلم أنه لا إله إلا الله. 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 لا إله لا إله إلا الله. 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 سيدنا محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه وسلم وشرف وكرم ومجد وعظم رضي الله تعالى عن أصحاب رسول الله أجمعين. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم بشروا ولا تنفروا. That the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, bring joy and happiness and good tidings to people, and do not make them, you know, like not like something, you know. And that's what Sayyidina Sidi Mu'ad was. He was a bringer of joy through his beautiful nasheeds. And that's why the whole time of dhikr, I'm remembering his beautiful face, his smiling, cheerful face. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala unite him with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inshallah, and give patience and solace to the heart of Shaykh Dr. Samir and all of their family and loved ones, Ya Arhamar Rahimin, and all of their extended family and loved ones, inshallah, and people of Sham, inshallah. Ahl al-Sham, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam loved them, the people of Sham especially, he loved them, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, the pillar of my faith is there. sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah accept on our humble efforts to make dua and to make recitation of Quran al-Kareem, and also the dhikr that we've been commanded to, the least of it, which is the astaghfar, the salawat, and the la ilaha illallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put it all into the account of Sayyidi Muadh, ya Rahman Rahim. Inshallah, put nur in his grave, and inshallah,
Ameen.
Give blessings and strength to their family, and
Ameen.
To increase his progeny, inshallah, fi khair wa'af wa afiyah bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Inshallah, united with Sayyidina Muadh bin Jabal.
Ameen.
The people, they're the mountains of love. His name is Jabal bin Jabal. They're the mountains of love, and they inspired us, and they always, any time we were with them, that's all they did. I never heard him talk normal speech. You know, it was like we were always around doing dhikr. That was the only thing that united us, alhamdulillah. And that's a love for the sake of Allah.
Allah.
That's the true love for the sake of Allah, that there's no ulterior motives. The only thing that's driving you is Allah. The only thing that's driving you is to fulfill the command of Allah and His Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the best as you can. And he was traveling all over the place, subhanAllah, you know, subhanAllah, may Allah reward him.
Amen.
And then increase his, you know, his maqam,
Amen.
Inshallah, give him a big high maqam, inshallah,
Amen.
With the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, neighbors with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, inshallah. And he holds our hand, because all of the shuyukh used to say, An-naji ya'khudh biyadi akhi. The one who is saved, hold on to the hand of your brother or sister. So hold on to each other, right? So inshallah, he becomes a wasila for us, inshallah, fi khair wa lutfu afiyah. What a blessed person, subhanAllah. You know, so may Allah put blessing in Sidi Ibrahim and Sidi Abdul Rahim and all
Ameen.
Of their family.
Ameen.
They're amazing people, mashallah, dedicated their whole life to the Quran and to the Sunnah of the way of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and calling people
Sallallahu.
With this beautiful way of bringing joy to the hearts. Because the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that, Bashiru, bring good tidings to the people. What a beautiful way to do it. Not everybody has that gift or that talent. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase him and benefit us all by him, inshallah, fi khair wa lutfu afiya. Allahumma hadha dua wa minka lijaba wa hadha al-juhdu alayka tuklan wa inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Allahumma ultuf bina fi ma jarat bihi al-maqadir. Irhamna fi da'fina wa ajzina ya arhamar rahimin. Allahumma ufir li hayyina wa mayyitina wa shahidina wa ghaibina wa saghirina wa kabirina wa dhakarina wa unthana. اللهم من أحييته منا فأحيه على الإسلام ومن توفيته منا فتوفه على الإيمان إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون اللهم أجرنا في مصيبتنا واخلف لنا خيرا منها برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد في الأولين وفي الآخرين وفي كل وقت وحين وفي الملأ الأعلى إلى يوم الدين وارض اللهم عن الصحابة والقرابة والتابعين وتابع التابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين وعلينا معهم وفيهم برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين استجب دعانا يا أرحم الراحمين بحق النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وآل بيته الطيبين وبراثه العلماء العاملين يا أرحم الراحمين الفاتحة
Did you guys do khatam for him?
We just did a little bit. We can do khatam also, but we have to maghrib. So we can do tabarak and then we do khatam.
بسم الله السلام عليكم
Did you guys do a khatam yet? Okay.
Alhamdulillah, this is a beautiful gathering. Alhamdulillah. May Allah accept, inshallah.
Amen.
We believe in the unseen, and we know these realities will reach, these gifts will reach Sidi Mu'az, inshallah. Say Ameen.
Ameen.
Ameen. One time I was cold, and Sidi Mu'az gave me his sweater. And then I forgot that I was wearing it, and then I traveled back home to California, and then he told me to keep it, but I mailed it to him anyways, and now I wish I never mailed it. May Allah have mercy on him. He was a Sayyidina Muaz was a breeze. Wajabat, wajabat. He was a breeze. Allah chooses people, you know. And it's not difficult to say that love of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in America was increased and revived Allah through Sayyidina Muaz. Say ameen.
Ameen.
It's not difficult to see the scene of the gatherings, who Allah chose to use. The first videos that we learned from, that we saw, that we witnessed, the first majadis, the first retreat with Sheikh Yahya Rodas, the first one, the scene, the first one with CMC in Chicago, the first commencement ceremony of Zaytuna College, all the above, Muhaznas, 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 Rahmatullah alayhi, say ameen.
Ameen.
So Allah chose him for this purpose, to revive and establish and reestablish this love in America. Allahu Akbar. It's beautiful. One time, there was never anything that I asked him and he said no. Never. I would frequently have a question on how to sing something or say something, and I would send him a WhatsApp message, and then he would WhatsApp me back on how to say it and how to sing it and how to do it. Always, always. And he would always have a gentle, beautiful. He was a rose. He was a rose. And the most beautiful roses get picked first. And so when he was on his way to the hospital, he asked his brother, he said, make dua, I have husn al khatima. So we ask Allah to give him husn al khatima.
Ameen.
One time we were in Chicago when we were having a breakfast at a restaurant, and Muaz was about to show up, and so when he showed up in this restaurant, everyone at the table, we all started singing. Ahlan wa sahlan. And we sang the song, and all the waiters and waitresses and everyone was like, what's going on? And we're like, Sayyidina Muaz is here. And everyone turned around. It was a big celebration when Sayyidina Muaz showed up. He was our teacher. He was our example. He was a breeze, a nafha, very unique, beautiful, gentle soul. He taught me the line, Yalla niskun al-baqi' وإن شاهد نور الشفيع وإن قبل ذاك الضريح على طيبة يلا نروح. He taught me many songs. يا موجود واجب الوجود الله الله يا معبود حي لا تموت ذو الجلال دائم النوال ذو الجلال دائم النوال سبحان من قال للعاصي عاصي إلينا عود يا موجود واجب الوجود الله الله يا معبود حي لا تموت ذو الجلال دائم النوال الله الله ذو الجلال دائم النوال يا كل الكل فكن لي إن لم تكن لي فمن لي يا كل الكل فكن لي إن لم تكن لي فمن لي. اللهم صل عليه صلوا على الحبيب
صلى الله عليه وسلم.
He taught us many things. He was a breeze, mashallah. So we would like to, inshallah, this khatam, I have a gift for Sayyidi Muaz, and it was a khatam read in Ramadan. Inshallah, I'd like to gift it to Sayyidi Muaz, inshallah. And so we'll ask Qara Umar, with your permission, inshallah, let's read Surah Al Mulk. We'll read Surah Al Mulk, and then we'll do the khatim, the last three, Qul Huwallahu Ahad, Qul Abdul Falaq, Qul Abdul Rabbin Nas, and then we'll conclude with dua, inshallah. We'll conclude with dua in Arabic and in English, inshallah. Bismillah. Surah Al Mulk.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير فاعترفوا بذنبهم فسحقا لأصحاب السعير
إن
الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير وأسروا قولكم أو اجهروا به إنه عليم بذات الصدور ألا يعلم من خلق وهو اللطيف الخبير هو الذي جعل لكم الأرض ذلولا فامشوا في مناكبها وكلوا من رزقه وإليه النشور أأمنتم من في السماء أن يخسف بكم الأرض فإذا هي تمور أم أمنتم من في السماء أن يرسل عليكم حاصبا فستعلمون كيف نذير ولقد كذب الذين من قبلهم فكيف كان نكير أولم يروا إلى الطير فوقهم صافات ويقبض
ما
ما يمسكهن إلا الرحمن إنه بكل شيء بصير أمن هذا الذي هو جند لكم ينصركم من دون الرحمن إن الكافرون إلا في غرور أمن هذا الذي يرزقكم إن أمسك رزقه بل لجوا في عتو ونفور أفمن يمشي مكبا على وجهه أهدى أمن يمشي سويا على صراط مستقيم
قل هو الذي
أنشأكم وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة قليلا ما تشكرون قل هو الذي ذرأكم في الأرض وإليه تحشرون ويقولون متى هذا الوعد إن كنتم صادقين قل إنما العلم عند الله وإنما أنا نذير مبين فلما رأوه زلفة سيئت وجوه الذين كفروا وقيل هذا الذي كنتم به تدعون قل أرأيتم إن أهلكني الله ومن معي أو رحمنا فمن يجير الكافرين من عذاب أليم قل هو الرحمن آمنا به وعليه توكلنا فستعلمون من هو في ضلال مبين قل أرأيتم إن أصبح ماؤكم غورا فمن يأتيكم بماء معين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يئوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون سلام على المرسلين والحمد لله
بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله يا الله please accept this ختم of Quran as a gift for our brother Mu'adh al-Nas يا الله this ختم was read in Ramadan not knowing who it was going to be gifted to and it's please take it as a gift to our brother Mu'adh al-Nas ya Allah bear witness of this gathering that we love him nada jibril inni uhibbu fulan ya Allah we lost our brother Mu'adh al-Nas however when we think of his reunion with you and his reunion with your beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, it makes us smile. It makes us smile, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you took him quickly from us, Ya Allah. And there's no rejection of the decree. We don't complain about the decree. We trust you are the all-wise and the all-generous and the all-merciful. And so you are the truly reliable, ni'ma al-wakil. And so we rely upon you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you for our brother, Mu'adh, husnul khatimah, to have a beautiful ending, and to make him, count him from the martyrs, count him from the shuhada, from the awliya, and the siddiqeen, the salihin, and to reunite him. Let the questions for him be easy. And when he sees the angels, let it be graceful, Ya Allah. And let his grave be super comfortable, Ya Allah. And let him enjoy those moments, Ya Allah. Smiling. Udkhulul Jannah. Qeel adkhulil Jannah. Qeel adkhulil Jannah. Qeel adkhulil Jannah. Qala ya layta qawmi ya'lamun. May he be in a state of joy and comfort and bliss and happiness in his grave, rawda min riyad al-jannah, a garden from the gardens of paradise, and a window to the window of paradise. Ya Allah, grant him paradise without judgment. And when he sees those angels that come and ask him the question, let the angels honor him and say, you, O Mu'adh, you're the one who honored Subhanahu wa ta'ala and honored our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and now we are here to honor you. Allah, Ya Allah, he went from this home to another home, and let it be a more beautiful home, Ya Allah, and a more beautiful surrounding, and a more beautiful family, and more beautiful companions, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, let him enter heaven without flying over the sirat, Ya Allah. Bil khayru lutufu al-afiyah, Ya Allah. In the highest levels of paradise, let him be in the shade, Ya Allah. Holding the beautiful hand of our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, drinking from his hand. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we are hopeful and confident, and we ask you, Ya Allah, wajabat al-jannah. We only have good things to say about him. We bear witness that we only saw beauty from him. Be beautiful to him. We bear witness that he was only generous. He was only kind. He was only loving. He was only sweet. So we ask you to be loving and generous and kind and sweet to him, Ya Allah. You are the best of hosts, Ya Allah. He never said no to us, Ya Allah. And we know you will never say no to him, Ya Allah. Ya Allah. But who will hug his boys at night? Who will hug Sa'ad at night? Who will hug Abd Rahman at night? Ya Allah, the ni'mal wakil, you are the most truly reliable. What a best protector, what a best keeper. You are the truly reliable. Ya Allah, who will support his wife when she's tired? Ya Allah, we ask you at this moment of Khatim of Quran, when 70,000 angels descend, to accept our prayers and our pleas, to accept our pleas and our petitions, to accept our, we implore you, we beg you, we petition you, to take care of his boys, to take care of his wife, to take care of his mother and father, to take care of his brothers, Ya Allah. And that is easy for you, Ya Allah. Console their hearts, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give them comfort in their heart. Give them joy, Ya Allah. Give them protection. Give them confidence. Give them boldness. Give them security. Give them safety. Give them love, Ya Allah. Give them love, Ya Allah. Give them health, Ya Allah. Give them protection. Give them security. Give them education. Give them knowledge. Give them wisdom. Give them companionship. Give them companions. Give them teachers. Give them beautiful surroundings. Give them a beautiful home, Ya Allah. Give them a beautiful house, Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Send them people that will fill their hearts, Ya Allah. Send Sa'ad and Abd Rahman a love like their father, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, take care of them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, bil khayr wal lutf wal afiyah. Take care of them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Ya Jabbar, Ya Wadud, Ya Qareeb, Ya Mujib. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give them the best teachers and the best schools and the best friends, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, in this moment we ask you to say, Kun, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Allah, by your power, by your might, by your generosity, by your Ismillah al-A'zam, by your name that when asked about it, you respond and you are guaranteed response. Allahumma inna nas'aluka bi annana nashhadu annaka antallah wahdaka la sharika lak al-ahad as-samad alladhi lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakun lahu kufuwan ahad. Oh Allah, we ask you by your mighty names to accept this gift for Sidi Mu'az and to give him comfort. And we ask you to accept this gift for those that Mu'az left behind, Ya Allah. For his boys and for his wife and for his family. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, O generous, Ya Akram al-Akramin, Ya Arham al-Rahimin, Allahumma ajirna fi musibatina wa akhluf lana khayran minha, Ya Arham al-Rahimin, Ya Allah and his brothers, Ya Allah, Ameen, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ameen, Ameen, Ameen. We ask you for him, Ya Allah, everything good that our dear Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked you for, and we seek protection from every harm that our dear Prophet, for him, that our dear Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam sought protection from. Ameen, Ameen, Ameen. Ya Allah, and use us gently, Ya Allah, without replacing us, Ya Allah. And make us those people, يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ أَذِلَّةٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ عَزَّةٍ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ يُجَاهِدُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَلَا يَخَافُونَ لَوْمَ تَلَائِمٍ. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, make us this generation. Look at this ummah coming together. Because we believe in the unseen and the next life. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. When we think of Mu'az being in his grave, we smile. لكن إن العين لا تدمع والقلب لا يحزن. But the heart mourns and the eye tears, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, but you are capable and we have hope and confidence. أنت القادر المقتدر. We have hope and confidence in you. Ya Allah, please accept this prayer and let this gift be presented to Sidi Mu'az as a beautiful gift from his beloved brothers and sisters and from his family, Ya Allah. Present it to him as a gift to elevate him and let him experience that elevation, Ya Allah. And know that it's coming from us. And you reunite us with him, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, just like he brought joy to the walls of the Alhambra Palace after 500 years. He had compassion for the walls. He said he felt the walls yearned to hear the name of Allah. So he wanted, he had compassion for the walls, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Halim, Ya Latif, Ya Rahim, to have compassion on him, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you to gather all of us in your paradise, to not let us be hypnotized by this world and distracted by this dunya, deluded by the devil, Ya Allah. This world is meaningless. This world is not worth the wing of a mosquito. This world is not worth the crumbs that fall off of a table. Ya Allah, don't let this world hypnotize us, Ya Allah. Gather all of us in your paradise, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, let us benefit from this reminder that he turned back to you in 1 week, in a few days. Ya Allah, we seek protection, we seek protection, we seek protection in you from all the difficulties and the calamities and the tribulations. Ameen, Ya Allah, gather all of us in your paradise, Ya Allah. Ameen, 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 Ameen. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina azaban nar. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa salamun alal mursalin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna alan nabi. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sallu عليه وسلموا تسليما. الصلاة والسلام عليك يا سيد المرسلين. الصلاة والسلام عليك يا خاتم النبيين. الصلاة والسلام عليك يا من أرسلك الله رحمة للعالمين. ورضي الله تعالى عن أصحاب رسول الله أجمعين. الفاتحة. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. One more thing that he taught me. Inshallah, let's just do it together. Inshallah. صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم يا حبيبي يا محمد يا حبيبي يا محمد يا حبيبي يا محمد يا صلوات الله على محمد صلوات الله على محمد يا نبي سلام عليك يا رسول سلام عليك يا حبيب سلام عليك صلوات الله عليك صلوات الله عليك طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داعي ما دعا لله
حبيبي معاذ
صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله صلى الله عليه
May Allah accept. May Allah accept. Ya Allah, please accept. Ya Allah, please accept. Say Ameen. Ya Allah, please accept. Ya Allah. يا الله يا الله الحمد لله everyone say الحمد لله say الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله we're Muslim الحمد لله we're Muslim الحمد لله we're so blessed الحمد لله we're Muslim الحمد لله we're Muslim الحمد لله الحمد لله we love you Sheikh Samir we love your whole family may Allah reunite us with you in this life and the next Ameen Ameen it's not goodbye it's just see you later We'll spend more time together in the next life than this life. Even this, we're going to spend a lot more time there hanging out. We're going to listen to Muaz sing again, inshallah. Say Ameen. That's right. That's right. But I'm going to make dua that I sing better than him in Jannah. Salaamu Alaikum.